Supreme Court.
Stand up and
he rejects Supreme Court in triple
problem.
He rejects Supreme Court in UCC. He rejects Supreme Court in UCC. He rejects Supreme Court in UCC. He rejects Supreme
Court
in UCC. He rejects Supreme Court in UCC. He rejects Supreme Court in UCC. He
rejects Supreme
Court in UCC. He rejects
Supreme Court in UCC.
He rejects Supreme
Court in UCC. He rejects Supreme Court in UCC. He rejects Supreme I am expected to die for this national flag and the national anthem.
I will
As a soldier, my body is
I will also die for the country,
is
sir.
To be wrapped in the national flag.
Listen.
I can die for this national flag. Yes. Our soldiers can die for this national flag. What is the problem that people have in standing up for this national flag, for this anthem? Anytime.
Ask Rahul Gandhi.
Imposing. Please let me finish.
And showing that you don't stand. You become uncompetitive, sir.
Meri sun lijiye. Sun lijiye. Is Budhur ki bhi. Is Budhur ki awaaz. Sun lijiye.
Force somebody to stand up. In a cinema theater, there are handicaps. In a cinema theater, there are
pregnant women. And if you don't stand up, the RSS will be there. We want to get over Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Christian, everything else. We make the children, we make the soldiers sing the national song, the national anthem. We make them stand up and salute the national flag.
The power to use moral policy.
The aim is to join.
Why given them? Why moral policy?
The aim is to join the
Supreme Court has made this observation today.
Join the people who will have to be Indians first and everything else later. Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai, baad mein. पहले वो हिंदी है
बिल्कुल
याद है आपको हिंदी है हम वतन है हिंदुस्तान हमारा
मैं बोलता हूँ सारे जहाँ से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा तो क्या मैं पेट्रोटिक नहीं हुआ मैं जय हिंद बोलता हूँ तो मैं पेट्रोटिक नहीं हुआ मैं पेट्रोटिक नहीं हुआ अरे खाली खाने होने से आप मेरे पेट्रोटिज्म का अंदाजा लगाएंगे मेरी नेशनलिज्म का अंदाजा लगाएंगे खाली में खड़ा होगा तो ही ये बात गलत
खिलाड़ी जीतता है उसे मेडल मिलता है
द क्वेश्चन इज द द द द क्वेश्चन Waris, stop. No, Waris, stop your lecture mode and I am requesting you to wait. I am requesting you to wait. I am requesting you to wait. You wait for a while. All right, one minute. Rahul Ishwar has not spoken, neither has Mr. Paracha. Just a minute. The argument being put together is tonight, and we must, you see, whether it is Rahul Gandhi or Akbaruddin Owaisi. I have always...
National anthem pe khade hote hain. क्या कह रहे हैं आप
सारी
दुनिया खड़ी होती है आपको शर्म आती है क्योंकि आपके दिल में देश है नहीं
कोई शर्म हया
पर नेशनल एंथम नहीं होती है
आपको घर में नहीं सिखाया
जगह होना
चाहिए आई वुड लाइक टू नो वन क्वेश्चन No, no, no. GD Bakshi. GD Bakshi. GD Bakshi. GD Bakshi. GD Bakshi. GD Bakshi. GD Bakshi.
आपके माँ बाप ने नहीं सिखाया
अरे
अपने देश के लिए खड़ा होना
असेंबली में भी पढ़ते हैं रिपब्लिक में भी पढ़ते हैं
अपने देश के लिए जीडी
बख्शी
आपके लिए मत खड़े हो
जीडी बख्शी
सिनेमा
मजाक के लिए जस्ट वेट
धिक्कार है जिस माँ बाप ने तुमके अपने देश के लिए नेशनल एंथम के लिए खड़ा होना नहीं सिखाया शर्म आनी चाहिए आपको ये कहते हुए भी जबान नहीं लगाई तुम्हारी
प्लीज बिक हो जाओ क्या मतलब है
जबान नहीं गिर गई तुम्हारी ये कहने के पहले अरे लोग मरे हैं इस झंडे में लिपट के आते हैं सिपाही
और अगर आप बोलेंगे नहीं जानते
इस झंडे में लिपट के आते हैं you will bloody well stand when the national anthem is played you will have to stand If you are not an Indian, get the hell out.
It will not be
Get the hell anywhere. Out.
It will be played in a proper place.
So, if you want to unite the country, then at every gathering, as many gatherings as you can, play the national anthem. Tell the people that they are not Muslims, Sikh, Hindus, Christians first. They are Indians first. What is your problem? A national, a film national is a gathering of Indian people.
But
what is your problem if the national anthem is played? You should feel happy that your country's anthem is played. Don't you feel it that way? Mere desh ka राष्ट्रगान बज रहा है आपको कोई 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 फख्र नहीं महसूस होता आपको फख्र नहीं महसूस होता ये मेरे देश का राष्ट्रगान है ये मेरे देश का झंडा है आपको फख्र महसूस नहीं होता आप किस किस्म के हिंदुस्तानी हैं
राष्ट्रगान आता आप खड़े हो जाते हो
किस किस्म के हिंदुस्तानी हैं आप तहजीब होती है लोग तहजीब से खड़े होते हैं
okay.
लोग खुशी से खड़े होते हैं आपको तकलीफ हो रही है 52 सेकंड के लिए
सुनीत चोपड़ा
देश के
सुनीत चोपड़ा वन सेकंड
आपको क्या तकलीफ है
जीडी बख्शी अ व्यूअर हैज जस्ट टोल्ड अस समथिंग वन सेकंड जीडी बख्शी सुनीत चोपड़ा I have been informed that when you went to Korea, you stood up for the Korean national anthem. Is this correct? A few months back.
I stand up for our national anthem.
You stood up for the Korean national anthem. You stood up for the Korean. You stood up for the Korean national anthem. You didn't say, my feet hurt.
Why not?
You stood up for the Korean national anthem. Did you say the occasion is not appropriate? Did you not say it should be a matter of choice and not compulsion? Don't be a hypocrite. Why did you stand up for the Korean national anthem? Tell us today. Tell
no.
Us. You stood up. You went to Korea and stood up for the Korean national anthem. Correct or wrong? Right or wrong? Right or wrong? Confess.
Not in a bloody
confess.
Cinema.
Confess you did.
You didn't put in
what
jail,
confess? So I don't stand up in cinemas for anything.
You stand up.
Why should you not? Not even the national anthem? Not even the national anthem? How dare you? How dare you not stand up for your national anthem? What do you think the cinema is?
No.
Some other Pakistan's territory? Are you watching the cinema on Pakistani territory or under a UN mandated territory? All right? Is that cinema hall not part of the soil of India?
Rahul Ishwar is on the debate now. Rahul Ishwar is on the debate, and one point I want to make at this stage. 1 minute, GD Bakshi and Sunit Chopra. I didn't get a complete argument from you. And my view is very simple on this, Sunit Chopra, that today the argument is today the argument by this pseudo-liberal.